Maluma, baby. Chicago. Colombia. Esto es por ustedes. Ella está solita. Y yo no solo. Ella dice que sabe quién soy, pero no la conozco. Por ser por solita. Acércate, acércate un poco más. Que así de lejos no logramos nada. Si te pegas puedes ayudar a que yo te recuerde. Acércate, acércate un poco más. Que así de lejos no logramos nada. Si te pegas puedes ayudar a que yo te recuerde.
Can you hear the music? Hey, hey. Can you hear the music or is it just me? Awesome. Almost there. Waiting for a couple more people to join us. Let me see. I think we can see everything here. Hello. I'll play with the music. You can put your music at home. Just make sure you have your bands. If you don't have your bands, just mimic the steps and all the movements without the bands. What matters the most is that you're getting these 20, 25 minutes to move, to work out, to release some stress that we've been having in these past few days. It's so important to work out. You release endorphins, you feel better. Actually, we have all the kids at home. They're upstairs right now. So we need this time for ourselves. Cool? Okay, let me, 1 second more. Okay, let's start just a little bit of a warm up. Let's go here. You're gonna step hip-width distance apart, belly in, inhale, arms to the sky. Yeah. Exhale, forward fold, all the way down. Micro-bend your knees, all the way up, inhale. Exhale, hands to heart center, forward fold. One more time, inhale. Exhale, forward fold. You're gonna open your feet hip-width distance. You're gonna go lower and left. Lower and lift. Lower and lift. Weight is in your heels, belly in. This is eight. Inhale. 5, 4, 3, 2, keep it down and pause. 8, 7, and again, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, forward fold, let it go. Sway side to side. Inhale, halfway lift, release your hands, flat back, belly in, shoulders away from your ears, forward fold, once again, inhale, exhale, forward fold, second set, open your feet a little bit wider if you need, sit down and back, is low, up, low, up, low, up, for 8, shh, 7, exhale, up, 6, 5, 4, start filling your butt, 4, 2, last one, keep it down and pull it down, it's 8, 7, tap out, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, forward fold, let it go, sway side to side, grab opposite elbows, walk your hands forward, step back into downward facing dog. Send your hips to the sky. Push the mat away from you. Hitch forward into a high plank. Belly in. It's inhale. Shh. Inhale. Touch your ankle. Inhale. Touch your ankle. If this is too much, you can just stay in your downward facing dog and high plank. It's forward. Touch. Forward. Shh. Inhale. Inhale, exhale, touch. Inhale, touch. Come on, 8 more. Shh. 7. Shh. 6. Belly in. 4. 5. 4. 4. 3. 2. 1. Hold my plank. Pull your belly in. Spread your fingertips wide. It's right. Left. Booty down, throw your tailbone in, keep going. Every time you bring your knee in, you exhale. For 8, 7, you can do it, last 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, you hold. For 8, push them out away from you for 5, 4, 3, 2, tabletop. Inhale, cow pose, bend to the mat, get up, elbow up. Exhale, round your spine. Inhale. Exhale. One more time, inhale. Exhale, tuck your toes. Downward facing dog, walk it over. Roll all the way up. You're going to step hip with distance apart. You go low. Circle. Low. Low. Boom. Low. Sit down on that. Like I always said. You're going to hate me for this. Sit down on that disc. Boom. Inhale. 4, 5. 4. 3. 2, 1, down and pause, 8, 7, 6, come on, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, it's low, lift your ankles up, heels up, inhale, exhale up, keep going, stay with me. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, we stay up and pulse it up, it's up, up, exhale, up, up, tailbone in, belly in, 8, 7, you can do it, 6, your core. 6. Notice on my torso. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. It's up, up, down, down. 4. Up, up. Inhale.
Oh,
Oh my God, okay, I love your comments. I'll do the next one soon. Let's see how we do with this one. Hi, Adi, are you fucking working out or what? Fuck, man, okay, let's do it. We're gonna do reverse lunges. I think we're gonna keep a little bit off. Let's do guaracha now. Okay, we started with reverse lunges. Actually, I love this song. Let's do this song, let me find it. Okay, hip width distance apart. My baby's crying, but we're here. 12 more minutes. Hip width distance, bend in. Forehead, come on. Right leg, slow. Inhale, exhale up. Five, four, three, two, Oh wait, somebody's knocking the door.
Sorry,
sorry guys, I'm back. Drink some water, how we doing? Okay, we keep going. We got 10 more minutes, bitches. Let's do it. Let's see what else we got. Oh, I love this song. Let's do it. And nobody's working out. Are you fucking working out, bitches? Because I'm fucking sweating, man. Holy shit. Okay, we're almost there. 4 more minutes. Let's do it. Let's change the song. Let's see what we got. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, this one is good. Oh yeah.
Outside your right hand, stay here, you count.
funny because I don't know how many of you are watching. I don't know if you're doing it or not, but I really do recommend you to get yourself into working out 20, 25, 30 minutes a day in these times of chaos, of stress. Personally, to me, it helps me so much to work out. I feel so much better. Now I can go run around with my kids, be happy, be safe. Try to not go to places where there's a lot of people. Stay at home, wash your hands. Be safe, please. Big kisses. I'm gonna try to do this tomorrow. I will see the feedback that I get today. I hope you enjoyed it, and I send you a big kiss.